kind of going to be reading it a bit, but we're going to give it a go. So this is the Peacocks Orchestra. When the words of time was placed on,
that's normal.
And the great British jazz singer, of course, Norma Winston, wrote the words to it, which you won't be hearing today, but they're well worth hearing. And so its alternative title is A Timeless Place.
Thank you. Thank you.